Well, I was just really pleased with how the team came together and competed hard. I thought we had a great team effort on Saturday night, and it was just fun to see them play with heart and determination and confidence in each other and in themselves. That was good to see. So this weekend's really important for our conference and just the whole crossover aspect, and we need to represent our conference well and perform well. So obviously we'd love to get four wins, but I look at the competition. San Diego beat Anchorage, Azusa Pacific beat Anchorage. So, you know, we know that we are going to have to play really good volleyball and elevate our game to really compete successfully with these teams. So, you know, our hopes are high. I think we can do it. I believe we have a very good team, and we'll see what happens this weekend.
Thank you.